the issue of your health. Yeah?
Amen.
You're not well. Many times here on your waist here, yes. You feel pains.
Amen.
Yeah?
Amen.
So God is healing you. God is healing you. God is healing you, brother. God is healing you. God is healing you. God is healing you. Eh? God is healing you. You are thinking about sugar diabetes.
Yeah.
Eh?
Amen.
You are thinking about sugar diabetes. You are healed. You are
Amen.
Healed.
Amen.
You are healed. God bless you.
I'm Khosa M.E. from Malamlele. The challenge that I have is about my waist. The prophecy came from the apostle and told me that I've got a problem with my waist. That is true. Number two, he said that I've got a problem. I think about that I've got sugar diabetes. That is true. I find it true. Amen.
I want to pray for you because of what you were praying for yesterday.
Eh? Yes, Menoba.
You were saying you were praying about your family.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes, Menoba.
Why this curse is following everyone.
Yes, Menoba.
And now everybody's becoming poor.
Yes.
And you want God to use you to change the situation.
Even here, I was praying the same prayer.
You were saying what?
I was saying, God, use me.
For what?
Be the channel of blessing for my family. I want to
family.
Break.
So yes. I want to touch you here, and God will use you. You are free.
My name is Eddie Israel Kavele. I come from Zimbabwe. I'm residing here in Pretoria. I received a prophecy from the man of God saying, what were you praying for yesterday? God is about to give you what you were praying for. I was praying for my family concerning spirit of poverty. There is limitation in the family. No one is doing business. They are trying. I could see like one of my brothers is trying to do business but is failing. I'm also doing businesses, but I'm not getting what I'm really looking for. The business is not flourishing the way I want, and I realize what God has called me to do to rescue my family from this poverty spirit. So in the process, I'm praying, I was asking God to give me the ability to overcome this challenge. I was asking God to give me the ability to overcome the challenge in my family. So the man of God just came straight to me and said, you are looking for, you are praying against this spirit of poverty. Very true in my family. No one is prospering. People are suffering. And I ask God to use me as a channel for breakthrough in the whole family. Also, in the other thing that I was asking God for, in my family there's no one who's following God. So I was also asking God, say, use me so that these people can see your power and come to God through the blessings that you give me.
You are free. There's issue of a job that you have been praying for.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, Prophet.
Because your heart is, you want to build a house. You're thinking about if you can get money, you build a house for your family.
Amen.
Eh?
Yes.
Let me touch you here. It will happen.
Amen.
My name is Charles Mogale. I came here in Charis today with my mother. I've received a prophecy from the man of God, Apostle Makananisa, which I confirmed to be true. He said to me that I was praying for a job, which is true. I've been working. At the moment, I'm working in an agent, and I've been looking for a job, which is an administrative job. I believe that as he has prayed for me, my miracle is on the way. I actually have received it. He also said something about the house that I want to build for my family, which is true also. There is a project of building a house in the family, which I believe as I get the job, the project will go on smoothly and quicker. I'd like to thank God for his power, for using the man of God for us today. Thank you.
Free. Let me touch you here. There's a dream that you are dreaming, because you people here, you worship Mandlozi. I'm seeing Sangoma spirit here. Sangoma spirit. You people worship Mandlozi, and this spirit has holded you people to fail to marry. You people, you are failing to marry. So God is setting you free. You are here for the family.
Yes.
The whole family is free. In Jesus' name, you are free.
My name is Stella from Zimbabwe. And here I'm from Pretoria. As I'm standing here, I was facing a challenge of not marrying. I was facing a challenge in my marriage and our family also. So today as I'm standing here, I receive a prophecy from the apostle that from today, that unmarried spirit is going to be leave us today in the name of Jesus.
Let me touch you. Where's your boyfriend? Huh?
A twig.
So the issue of getting boyfriend, you spend many years without marriage.
Yes.
It's a problem to you.
Yes.
So sometimes you don't know whether you're supposed to stay long or you have to get out.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
So even when you are here, you are worried because you don't have income.
Yes.
And you depend
true.
On him.
Yes, it's
so
true.
So I want to pray for you. I want God to help you.
Amen.
So I want God to help you.
Amen.
Because you cannot depend on this boyfriend who didn't marry you.
Yes.
Huh? I set you free. You receive a job.
My name is Tendai Mukaro, and I'm staying in Pretoria. I've been facing challenges that I was staying with a boyfriend for a long time, and he was not able to marry me. And today I just received a prophecy from the man of God telling me exactly that I'm having issues of staying with a man without marriage, and now I don't know if I should leave or move out. And he said also that I will get a job so that I won't depend in a man. So I'm believing that through this prophecy, God has done me so much because I was very worried, even if I am in church, but I was very worried about my marital life. So I thank God for this prophecy, and I believe that it will come to pass.
Can you just come here, brother? There's a business that God wants to give you, eh?
Yes,
you understand?
Daddy. Yes, sir.
And you know, you'll surprise everybody in the family.
Amen.
You understand? Go and buy a house.
I receive.
Go and buy a house. You want to buy a house, brother? I saw you buying a house.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
I sell houses.
You sell houses?
Yes, sir.
I saw you buying a house. You want to rent it out.
Yes, daddy.
That's what you want to do.
Yes, daddy.
And you buy a house, you rent it out, you buy another one, you rent it out, just like that.
That's my plan, daddy.
Let it happen in Jesus' name.
Greetings in the name of Jesus. My name is Puso. I'm a charity member. I was prayed for by the apostle that and prophesied that God is about to make my business to grow and become big. And God said through the man of God that I'll be buying and selling and renting out houses. So I believe the prophecies to be true because of I sell property for a living. I'm an agent. So when he told me that, it was a thing that I've been praying to God for, that I want to buy a house, live a month or two, and rent it out. So when the man of God spoke such words, I know that my prayers are answered in Jesus' name. And I thank the Holy Spirit for locating me today. And I would want to encourage everyone that the moment when you gaze your eyes upon Jesus, there is nothing that he won't do for you. The moment when you declare to yourself that I want to follow him and him alone, something will happen. He won't leave you. So that's my encouragement for the day. In Jesus' name, thank you.
Always you dream eating.
Yes, yes, eh? Yes, Daddy.
And you don't know what you're eating.
Yes.
Sometimes you feel your stomach giving you problems.
Yes.
And it's like there's something that is tied here.
Yes, yes.
Come on, you sat. Come on. Come on. Leave her. Take her aside for deliverance.
Greetings in the mighty name of Jesus. I was feeling pain in my stomach. Sometimes I was feeling like it is a cramp in my stomach. So the prophecy So the man of God prophesies me. So the man of God prophesies me about that cramps in my stomach, and he pray for me. I was feeling very pain. Every time when I sleeping, I was dreaming like I'm eating something. So also the man of God prophesies me about that eating. So he pray for me. And after he praying for me, that pain was gone in my stomach. I feel free now.